So guys, it's Skywalker 101, welcome back to the episode of Starfleet. And today, I am playing the Walker of the Assault. And I am trying to kill the Yellow Scum. I have small trackers here.
Be on the lookout for Rebel Scum.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
How did I not kill him?
Be ready for hostiles.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack. Activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Hoppity. Okay, Blaskin, not that bad. Change my deck.
A rebel bomber locked onto our walker.
Watch out for enemy soldiers.
The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position.
Guys, I might make a YouTube video on the day the Death Star DLC comes out. I don't know yet, but I might. So, on the day it comes out, just go on our channel. Oh yeah, kill him.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer.
Advance to their uplink station.
Okay.
Rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Guess that's a turret.
Rebel units.
Where's that?
Have been honored with the Emperor's presence.
Where are our TIE interceptors?
How much?
Opposite response. Stand by.
A Rebel Y-wing locked onto our AT-AT. For the Empire. We have discovered nearby.
Well guys, all the time we currently have for this episode. See you guys in the next one. Bye.